Moving to Japan part 30, we sold our house, which means movers are coming in a couple days, so we got to pack up our cookware. So I had time to make one last solid meal. Okay, I mean, I'm going to keep cooking, but this is a great meal, so I wanted to share it with you. Now, if you've never had Japanese curry, it's phenomenal. It's very different than any other curry you've experienced. It's a lot sweeter, it's kind of plummier in flavor, and it's very, very rich. It has a lot of what's called umami, or like depth of flavor. So to start off, we're just gonna saute some carrots, some potatoes, and some onions until we get a little bit of color on them. And then the magic comes from this braised pork shoulder that I made previously. In order to get it right, you actually want to take a whole bunch of bonito flakes, which are tuna flakes, and you're going to create what's called a dashi. A dashi is just a tuna-flavored broth. You're going to braise the pork shoulder in that for like 7 hours, so it'll get super tender, and then you freeze it in bags, and then you add it to the potato-onion mixture. Once the potatoes are fork tender, go ahead and add your golden curry in, and you're good to go. Now, it was amazing because Felicia's family's never had this dish, and they actually enjoyed it.